until all teams have made it out to the ring one at a time, and the last team to get a pinfall or submission will be crowned the ASWF Tag Team Champions.
Absolutely, I want to look at the draw.
Air 30, and the new Outlaws start the turmoil.
Southern Show Off locking up with Nate Hammer. Now, I don't know much about Nate Hammer or Nate Sarah Jones. All I know about Air 30 is that there are a couple of Air Dragon fools that like to fight, you know, and they're attacking.
Yeah.
But,
well, we're going to learn a little bit about Nate Hammer and Sarah Jones here tonight.
I'm saying it's all those flips and rookie news and creepy clubs that we saw in the last match. You're not going to see it right here between these guys.
No,
at least on the brick walls.
At least not between the two men in the ring. But Tex Arcana Jones can fly some.
And he'll fly straight to the ground. He doesn't care.
Yeah.
He's straight to the jaw. Southern Show Off.
Yeah, Big Hammer's going to be all this y'all brute forward offense.
You know.
I like to say about the Revival, no flips, just fists. You can expect that out of
Nate Hammer. Hey, Tex Arcana Jones
still to come.
These are just the first two teams to start out this match after a pinfall or submission. Yeah.
to.
Absolutely. Always have a hard hitting contest. This team of champions. Thank you for coming.
Beer 30, short tackle in the corner. Oh, As Lethal Injection gathers themselves, this match will continue. Please, he has no idea who's next to come out.
Hey, usually I'm on top of it. Sometimes I'm on bottom of it, but I don't know. I have no idea. the Ring of Prank.
Deceptive power.
Absolutely. I don't know if it's true, but it's time he's unlocked somehow. And it's just a baby killer.
You know,
Bradley Cooper in that drug movie.
You know the cataclysm has got inside my mind of Hypnotic, and he's been.
Hey, so don't forget, Ace of Water is in the mind of Cataclysm. Every place he has is an even crazy woman.
Yeah, she's been on the mastermind behind the Hypnotic. No doubt about it.
And soon I heard speculation of my control powers.
Wait a minute though. Lethal Injection showing some life here. For a while now. Sleazy.
I know, that's what I said. Put the cat in the box. Yeah.
the ASWM Tag Team Championships.
Absolutely, that is true.
Brad and Meyer are going to be able to recover. get Brad up and take advantage of the situation.